Apa? Dulu. Awal lah masuk dulu.
Take it easy. Don't enjoy yourself there. Move back a bit. Let her move out, please. Any suru no? You mean ele ye ko wan side ele ma ko ma shubu.
Sister,
don't push it.
Hey, Joe, Emma.
Sorry. Sorry, please. Sorry, please. Excuse me. No, no, no. Sorry, she's my sister. Please, excuse me. My sis. My sis.
Ma.
Your daughter is your mother at Lord. We ask the Lord Almighty God that your presence will abide with us in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In the name of Jesus precious name, we are praying. Amen. Amen. I want to encourage every one of us. By human understanding and by human reasoning, we have suffered a great loss. Because our dear sister, our daughter, our mother, a friend, a committed handmaiden of God has had to leave this sinful world. To us, it's a loss. To us, it's painful. But I want to tell you that in heaven today, the angels are singing and they are rejoicing. Because this woman served God to the best of her ability. Thank God because she gave her life to Christ before she ended her journey on this other end. So I want to encourage you, especially the family members, please don't despair. Let us have that trust in the Lord that our sister is in a better place. If only God will open our eyes to see what heaven looks like. I'm telling you, if you have a glimpse of heaven, you won't want to stay on this earth a day longer. Praise the name of the Lord. So please, I want to encourage us, in as much as we understand that we have lost a precious jewel, but let us find solace in the fact that she's resting in the bosom of the Lord. Hallelujah. And one thing that I can assure you of, the Lord God Almighty has given it to call her unto himself. That same God has the ability to take care of the family that she has left behind. Glory be to God. No man, as is the truth must be said, as we have gathered together here today, I doubt if we can have the same garden in her house to go and greet the children. All of us here, as we can't gather together here at the same time to go and, you know, greet the children, to go and look at the affairs of the children. Praise the name of the Lord. So it is only God who has deemed it fit to call her that can actually support the family. It is only God that can actually take care of the family, husband and the children. So I want us to be encouraged. Listen to me, what has happened today? Every one of us standing here, one day, all of us will be lying down like this. And other people will be saying, people will be rejoicing, some people will be crying. But the truth of the matter is, heaven is rejoiced, and that's what makes glad the heart of a Christian. If indeed we believe that Jesus Christ of Nazareth died, but that he is living today, and is seated by the right hand of God, then we don't need to be sorrowful.
Recording.
Hallelujah. I'm going to process.